Hey guys, it's Primescore, and today I'm going to show you what to do once you've purchased your Minecraft server from Shockbyte. So once you've gathered your details and you've logged into the Multicraft server panel, you have access to control your server right here. So this is a brand new server that I have for this tutorial. Nothing set up, everything is default, and nothing is installed. So step one is to determine what kind of server do you want. Do you want a modded server, a survival server, or a server that can run plugins? And so the first thing you want to do is go to server type and click on this nice drop down menu. We have a myriad of different server types. It ranges from Minecraft Pocket Editions to all the way to like Bungie Core, which you can set up your own network, to regular vanilla Minecraft, to Minecraft with plugins that you can have Hunger Games on or whatever they call it nowadays. So you want to determine which version of Minecraft you want to play. And so for this tutorial, let's say we just want to play a normal vanilla Minecraft 1.12.2, the latest version of Minecraft. So you'll just go through this drop-down menu and select the version you want to play. And once you do that, it should automatically save, but it doesn't hurt to click save again. And then now you have your Minecraft selected. You can always install a custom server jar that you want. We have a tutorial on that on our channel. Just select that and you can download your custom jar that way. So the next thing you want to do, you want to play your server, right? So we can click start on the server. Now it's going to install all of the files required to play vanilla Minecraft 1.12.2. You can go in the console menu. This is just the output of everything the server is doing, so you can read. It's more of a behind the scenes look. You can see it start up and turn off and all that, and whenever there's errors or whenever somebody logs on and whenever a command is used, it should show up in here. And so as you can see, our server has started up. If we go to it, we can log right in as long as we're playing the correct version. Now I'm playing vanilla Minecraft, and all I have to do is back on the server page. If you go to server address, if you copy this, you can paste that and give it to your friends, and then all they have to do is input the IP onto their Minecraft, and then they can join and play with you. Awesome. So let's go over some options that you can do with your Minecraft server. So you can change the player slots right here. We have a default setting. We recommend keeping it at that, just so the amount of RAM you purchase correlates to the amount of players your Minecraft server will handle. If you purchase 1 gigabyte of RAM, you're not going to be able to use or to play Minecraft with 100 players all at once. But you can set it to that if you would like. We don't limit you on that. You can change the name of your server. It doesn't actually change the name on the message of the day, which is the server list. Well, we have another tutorial for that. So now let's say you're on it, but you want to, you're the owner, so you want to have awesome commands like cheats. So a quick thing to do is that after your server has started and all that, I can't do like game mode creative. I don't have permission. So in vanilla Minecraft, you want to go to your console and type in op, and then your Minecraft name. And what that is going to do, it turns you essentially into an admin of the server. So you have access to all the vanilla Minecraft commands that an admin vanilla Minecrafter should get, like game mode and ban and unban, and or I guess it's pardon. So yeah, for that's for vanilla Minecraft. So that is how you set up your Minecraft server. To get going, please check out our other Minecraft tutorials so you can further customize your server to the experience that you want. But this is how you set it up so you can start playing with your friends as soon as possible. Anyways, if you have any questions, please leave it in the comment section below. Otherwise, send a ticket on our website. And thank you for watching.